I will a stomping in a... Hello YouTube, this is Mr. Crazy again. I'm back with the Tower God episode 7. Came out today. I don't know if I'm gonna get out today while recording this because I've been recording other stuff and I don't know what's actually going out today. So I'll say right now, I want to see more of Rachel in this show. I'm actually starting to like her as a character. I'm guessing I know what her meaning is. Which is funny because I got told that a lot of people hate Rachel. I'm getting why she's doing certain things. What? Let's jump into episode 7. 3, 2, 1.
I'm respawning currently. Hey, a little farm. I can only call it with one bow at the end, but it's technically Wobo.
They're playing 7 days, Daisy over there. So if you hear them talking. Also, I have pretzels with peanut butter. So if you see me eating something.
In a few seconds, so I can run around this wall. God, there's so many zombies. I'm about to be surrounded by a good chunk. Oh, I recognize this area. This is where I found the one dead body. The guy with the glow stick. If you found me, you would know, because there's currently 10 zombies around me.
Okay.
Every time you die, you get a new character.
That's what the princess broke, is she had a child.
Oh, I spawned by the bridge again, with the train. Wait, is that a person? Hello, person. Kill me. Kill me. Yes. Where am I now? Hey, look, some cargo crates. Where are you, Xavier? Okay, so let's climb to the top of this and jump off. Yeah, I know. That's what I've been doing. That, for some reason, is making me wait full time to respawn, so...
Uh-oh.
you? I'm teabagging. What, really? Oh, he just has rags on him.
Oh, it wasn't so far down.
Another corpse. Hey, look, this one has rags on it. Hey, look, a corpse. This one has rags on him. Look, a zombie. Zombie had nothing on him. Also, I'm not gonna forget to quick select bandages. Duct tape. I know that's useful. I know why it's useful. Yeah, now we need gas. Yeah, now we need like the gas for it and a pot to cook stuff in it. The big metal building. I'm outside of it now. Yeah. Oh, oh. You want the hard hat off of it. Headlight bulb. You know, for the car that we never run into. Or did you find some Pepsi Cola? At 2 a.m. looking for beans. Sledgehammer. Oh, Xavier. There you go. Sick. No.
What's up, Kun?
Ooh, some food. Xavier, come here, backpack. In the house.
There's something off about
it's
him.
It's like, oh, I found an apple. Oh, it's dry.
I still don't have a character list.
It's a dried apple. It looks more like a rotten apple. Also, make sure to check their backpacks to make sure that they don't have something in them. Or that they're not bigger than yours.
Shibutsu.
Even more an asshole. Behind you? Here's the thing, Xavier. Remember what I said about running and how you shouldn't do it? Because you run out of all of your hunger and your water much faster.
Showtime. What do you mean, showtime?
I have some canned food and water. Or food. Crashed. The moment my sledgehammer would have connected with his knee. Boom. Crashed.
Oh, she's eating a lot.
Two people in, or second in the queue, just waiting to get in.
Probably, yeah. Can you just be honest with yourself, Rachel?
I'm surprised it's taking so long to get in. Oh, now I'm
She's probably hiding something. No, I don't think he knows who his true person, who he truly is. You have to stop hiding yourself, ho. So I'm guessing his kind
you
was only
tried
there
to murder 8 children
for the horns. It's like the eyes of the Hunter x Hunter.
It's the hive mind from fucking Kids Next Door. See, I wish I could describe it as a... It wouldn't surprise me. I thought the ultimate weapon of the adult was to... Yeah, that's the ultimate weapon of the adult. Oh, hello. I'm back. Oh, hello, good buddy. Am I inside? Am I... just an invisible wall. Oh, it's just a fence that hadn't loaded in yet. There's a guy in this house right here. You ready to fucking smash?
Yeah, he got smash. The other teams to kill everybody, so. I really wonder.
That's not a sledgehammer, Xavier. That was a fucking bandage. Ape noises.
Badges like Hunter x Hunter. Damn.
I'm just playing the smart game. I basically lied down on top of this the concrete over here. Aw. I'm just gonna wait here till you die.
It seems that...
dropped the apple while I was eating.
Yep, you're probably the best bait.
Don't worry, that guy who's swimming around, I'm making sure he dies.
Oh, Jesus. Huh. So he's easily pissed off. I can tell you one thing. I watched that episode and I have no idea what the test is. I know there's two teams, A and B. But I don't know why he's in it or what. And usually, I'm really good at trying to figure out stuff. That's why a lot of my ideas come from different things throughout the anime so far. But this one, I'm clueless with. I have no idea. It'll probably take a second or third watch through before I actually figure out what the hell they're doing. Jesus. Okay, but yeah, I have no idea what the hell that was. I have no clue. I didn't watch the goddamn preview. Oh wait, no, never mind. They don't do a preview. Joint test is tag, 28 of them.
that guy's still swimming.
Team A and B.
I'm sure that I'm not on. Hey, he's the one who's refusing to die faster.
Okay, please explain. I'm rewatching this because I really need to figure this out. I'm guessing there it is the master there. Okay, so there it was. I'm still piecing everything together. I do like how Shisubu is the bait. Huh.
Well, I guess you can't. If someone dies in the water, you can't search them, which is stupid.
I do really wonder what the...
I see you in the distance. I'm currently just searching these buildings now.
Jesus. I'm gonna give this 8 out of 10 because there are implementations that this anime are putting in, like, different signs and stuff that this episode definitely did, but for me not knowing what those signs are and taking that long for me to pick up what this is, and I'm still not fully questioned on this tag test battle yet, so it's all up in there right now. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys like video, get a like. If you guys haven't, subscribe to the channel. I recommend subscribing to the channel to keep up with content. I'm sorry, I spaced out.
right there, but I've been trying to think of what the hell is happening, but this episode just left me brainless at the end of it. Have a good morning, have a good afternoon, have a good night, wherever you are. Just have a good day. Hope I see you guys next video, and peace.